Hey, hey! Stop there, or I'll saw your bloody legs off!
Oh, it's too gruesome. They've been stolen, stolen and sold. I am Madame Tussaud. I'm adept at making wax figures and death masks. I promised the assembly I would make masks of famous victims of the guillotine. It's grisly, but it was the only way to get out of prison. And now someone has stolen the heads I was given. Could you please find them for me?
Important. She sent me this letter.
Rumor has it that a soldier who guards Sainte-Chapelle wanted the head of a limp de Gouges. He was in love with her from afar.
Judge of the Palais de Justice, who condemned Jacques Hébert, apparently wanted Hébert's head as a trophy.
my patience
waste.
Idiot!
Cover me once more!
The
first
brought your face down
in
the sand.
Can I get 3 on credit?
You have them! I can make the death masks and be safe. Oh, what a world in which we live.
That's 3 times this month.
I gotta eat. You gotta feed me. Works out.
Shut it. What do you want?
A lot of crime going on. Need help?
I've got things well under control, thank you very much.
Ha! What about all the murders you never solve?
I said shut it, Vidocq!
Think about it. He solves them, you get the credit.
Tell you what. Solve a murder, I'll give you a weapon out of the bin. Meanwhile, I have more important things to do.
Hey! I know the streets. I can help you out.
Why would you?
Because that stinking stupid pig of a police minister doesn't have the stinking stupid sense to do anything that might give even a grifter like me hope that someday, someday, this city might not be a shitty place to live. And because I'm bored out of my bloody mind!
Oh, for the love of God, Vidocq, shush!
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane. This medallion must play into it somehow. What's the light supposed to illuminate? If you can pluck your head from your own arse, come find us.
Took you long enough, pisspot.
What is this place?
A sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare, away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth, very theatrical.
Shut up.
So, the son of Charles Dorian returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de LaSerre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de LaSerre weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the nubahu tukilu kailai. Hal anta muta akidon min?
Anna kadalik. Inna ukadnira ala muajati el muhakama. Seyakunu jaidan.
Very well. Out of the dark you come into the light. From the light you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's Path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
Can I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just a minute.
I will return when this hand reaches the top.
Father!
Where is that boy?
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril. Rise, assassin. Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.